हेलो एवरीवन, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग माय ब्यूटीफुल किड्स ऑफ सेकेंड क्लास. वेलकम टू फीनिक्स इंटरनेशनल ग्रुप ऑफ स्कूल्स एंड वेलकम बैक टू अवर क्लास चिल्ड्रन. आई होप यू आर फाइन एंड डूइंग वेल देयर. सो स्टूडेंट्स, टेक आउट योर ईवीएस टेक्स्ट बुक ऑफ सेकेंड क्लास एंड कम अप टू द पेज नंबर 37, 36. So children, in our last class we have finished our lesson, okay, houses we live in, right? Do you remember that lesson? Yes, you remember that lesson. What we have learned in that? We have learned different kinds of houses like kacha house and pakka house, as well as we have seen some different kinds of houses made according to the situations and the climatic conditions. As we have slanting roofs, we have igloos, and we have caravan, tent, etc. Children, okay? So today we will complete our exercise bit. Let's start. So hold one pencil in your hands and simultaneously complete out the work, children, okay? First one, a house made of bricks, cement and steel is called a, okay? Aisa house jo cement, bricks and steel use karke banaya jata hai, that house is called, children? Obviously, that house is called pakka house. So make a mark in the second circle, children. Pakka house bolte hai na. Tent to cloth se bana hota hai. Hut jo hai wo grass use karte hai. So that's why pakka house is made up of cement, bricks and steel, children. Second one, nomads live in. Nomads kahan par rehte hai? Nomads kahan par rehte hai, children? Where go from one place to another place in search of food and all. Food ke search mein jo yahan se wahan par jate hai. Waise people kahan par rehte hai? They stays in wheel caravan. So we have to put right mark in the third circle. Now circle the odd one in each group. You have to read in second bit. Aapko read karna hai. Jo bhi mismatch ho raha hai, you have to circle up, children. We all know that how to do the circling, right? As a round banana hai humko. What pa? You can see here also, as below I have done. First one, heat. Second, paper. Third, cold. Fourth, rain. हीट, कोल्ड, रेन, ये थ्री ऐसे थिंग्स है जिससे हमको हाउस प्रोटेक्ट करता है, चिल्ड्रन, ओके. पेपर, पेपर इज द ऑड वन, सो वी हैव टू पुट सर्कल अप टू द पेपर. सेकेंड वन, टेंट, कारवान, हाउस बोट, टेबल. सो टेंट, कारवान एंड हाउस बोट, थ्री आर द डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ हाउसेस, बट दिस टेबल इज डिफरेंट देन, डिफरेंट फ्रॉम देम. सो वी हैव टू पुट सर्कल टू द सेकेंड क्वेश्चन, table, children, okay. Now come up to the next bit, practice exercise section B. Here, tick write the correct answer. Now we have to read and put the right mark, children. A house made of canvas is called a, aisa house jo kise bana hua ho, jo canvas se bana hua hota hai, usko hum kya bol rahe hain, children? We call it as a tent. What we call it? We call it tent. So you have to put right mark in the first circle. A house protects us from house. हमको house किससे protect करता है? Heat, cold और both. Heat से बचाता है, cold से बचाता है, या दो से भी बचाता है. Obviously ये दो से भी protect करता है, heat as well as cold, children. Okay, so we have to write heat and cold both. So put right mark in third circle, children. Okay, B bit. Fill in the blanks correctly with the words given below. Now we have to do complete this fill in the blanks, children, okay. Options also given in the hint box: clean, tents, pakka house and house board, okay. First one, a house made of brick, cement and steel is a house jo cement, bricks and steel se bana hota hai, that is called pakka house, children. So write down the third option from the hint box, pakka house. You can copy down the spellings from the hint box, children, okay. Pakka house. Now turn up your page and come to the page number 37. Second one, a dash is a floating house. Floating house किसको बोलते हैं, children? जब वो पानी पर तैर रहा हो, okay? पानी पर कौन तैरता है? ऊपर से कौन जाता है पानी के ऊपर से? Boat, obviously. So ऐसा house जो boat पे बना हुआ, that is called floating house, children, okay? Write down float house boat. Third one, mountaineers and campers put up. Mountaineers and campers जो होते हैं ना, कुछ दिन के लिए जो campaign करने के लिए आते हैं, वो क्या कौन सा house use करते हैं? They make tents, children. So we have to write T E N T S, tents. Fourth one, वी शुड कीप अवर हाउस, हमें अपना हाउस किस तरह से रखना चाहिए, ऑब्वियसली वी मस्ट कीप अवर हाउस क्लीन, सो यू राइट डाउन क्लीन ओवर देयर, ओके सी एल ई ए एन क्लीन. नाउ सी बिट, आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन, आई विल शो यू एट लास्ट ऑफ द वीडियो, आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन, ओके. नाउ डी वन, write the names of the houses shown in the following pictures. Now children, what we have to do, we have to observe the picture given here and we need to write the names. Children picture observe kar rahe hain and uske names likhna hai ki wo kaun sa house hai, right? Easily you can do this children. So can you observe the first picture, white color house, it is made up of eyes, right? Eyes se bana hua hai. So what is this called? Yes, this is called igloo children. So write down IGLOO igloo. Second one, it is made up of what? Cloth, okay. Ye tent hai. So we have to write TENT, tent children, jo mountainers and campers use karte hai. Then next one is made up of mud and straw, grasses se bana hua hai. So it is called hut children, HUT hut, okay. Third one is hut, HUT hut. So we finish this. Now come up to the E bit. Tick, write the things we must to do, keep our house clean. Okay. Agar what we have to do, humko write karna hai wahan par, write, put up karna hai, mark karna hai. Jo cheez humko karni chahiye hamare ghar ko clean rakhne ke liye. Okay. Let's see the first one. Keep things at their place. Jo cheez jahan par wo place par usko le jaakar rakhna chahiye. Is it correct children, or we should not do? We must do this. Agar hum, if we keep our things at a proper place, means what will be happening children, our house will look very clean. So we have to keep the things at their proper place. So we have to put out the right mark over there, put the right mark. Second one, leave our toys on the floor. Jo hamare khilone hote hai na, jo hum khelte hain, teddy bear, buses, aeroplane, etc. So that all the toys, where we have to keep children, उसको भी प्लेस पर रखना चाहिए, फ्लोर पर नहीं रखना चाहिए. सो दिस इज रॉन्ग वन, पुट ऑन द रॉन्ग ईयर इन सेकेंड वन. थर्ड वन, अरेंज अवर बुक्स नीटली इन द बुक शेल्स. बुक्स कहाँ पर रखने हैं हमारे, हमको बुक्स सेल्फ में रखना है. यस, दिस इज ऑल्सो करेक्ट, इससे भी घर क्लीन लग सकता है. ब्रिंग मडी शूज़ इन टू द हाउस, कीचड़ वाले जो शूज़ होते हैं जो हम बाहर खेलने के लिए जाते हैं, एंड आफ्टर दैट अगेन वी रिटर्न टू इन अवर हाउस विद द मडी शूज, मीन्स वॉट विल हैपन चिल्ड्रन, द फ्लोर विल गेट स्पॉइल, पूरा जो फ्लोर होता है ना हमारा रूम बहुत ही गंदा हो जाएगा अगर हम कीचड़ से घर में आएंगे तो. सो वॉट वी हैव टू डू, वी शुड नॉट डू दिस, सो वी हैव टू पुट क्रॉस मार्क इन द लास्ट वन. ओके, नाउ these are your answers children, okay, which you have to write one time in your classwork. Ye question answers aap apne classwork mein one time likhenge, okay. See bit, answer the following questions. First one is, why do we need a house? Hame house kyun chahiye, hame makan aur ghar kyun chahiye children? We need a house to live in, usme rehne ke liye humko chahiye, right? Kyunki wo humko protect karta hai kai sare cheezon se, climate se, condition se. So why do we need a house? We need a house to live in. What is our second question? What is a temporary house? Temporary house kisko bolenge hum? Houses which can be moved from one place to another place is called temporary house. Okay, aise houses jo one place se another place mein, suppose ye area se kisi aur area mein, jaise mountainers hote hain, aise do, right? Ke mountainers campaign karne ke liye kya karte hain, ek place par aate hain, jab wahan ka work finish ho jata hai, then again they go to the another place. So what they are doing, they are changing the places. Okay, ab wo jaise places change karte hain one place se another place mein, so us type ke house ko bolenge hum temporary house, jaise ye tent hota hai, temporary house children. Okay, what is an igloo? Igloo kya hai? House made of snow is called an igloo. Jo house snow se bana hua hota hai usko hum bolenge igloo. Why do some houses have slanting roofs? जो घर होती है उसकी जो छतें हैं वो थोड़ी सी झुकी हुई होती है, slanting position में क्यों होती है? He is asking here. Our houses have slanting roof. Why children? To allow the rain or snow to fall down easily. जो rain और snow गिरकर जो घर के roof पर गिरता है वो जमा होकर roof को ख़राब ना करे, इसीलिए हम क्या करते हैं, slanting roofs बनाते हैं जिसमें से water और snow easily ground पर चला जाता है. Is it done? So these are the four answers which you have to write one time in your classworks children, okay. Write neatly children with the neat handwriting, put down the heading, as well as write the question and answers also. So with this we have completed our 8th lesson, houses we live in, children. Okay, so you complete your work on time. I will meet you in our next video. Till then, take care and have a nice day, everyone.